back in the day, thought I had the perfect plan. Never thought the studio's the place I would be working, man. Cause if you ask me, till the casket fall, it's basketballer, man. I mean, after all, work hard in high school. My last 2 years, I didn't even drink well. Maybe had a few beers, was making noise and grinding so the rest could hear. Shit changed with the college, my freshman year. And I started playing ball and working out with the team. But I realized that music was really part of my dream. And it's crazy how nothing is really quite what it seems. Learning about life and everything that it means. So a chance came along, I couldn't let it go. Working on this music and working on the flow. And now I'm on stage and yes, I kill a show. I guess in life, well, you never really know. I would've bet my life that the girl that I was with said she would've been my wife. Then we would've got married, had kids and a house. And then I got older, started clicking like a mouse. And I thought to myself, that shit was immature. You can't map a place that you've never been before. Yeah, it's crazy what we have to go through. The girl I'm with now was the one I never spoke to. Yeah, she the one and you can bet that it's true. Everything that we have done and everything that we'll do. Even when I'm feeling down, she's always changing my view.
Even when I'm feeling down, she's always changing my view.
Yeah, she a queen, I'm something just like the king. Even though we go back and forth, something like a swing. Yes, in the future, I'm thinking about a ring. And also thinking about giving her everything. To all the money having NASDAQ, oil grabbing, iPod rocking, gangster stomach stabbing. To all the poor folks who can't afford four cokes. And to the CEO shopping sprees buying four boats. To the teachers, the preachers, the leeches, directors out there that make the movie features. To the chauvinists, rappers overflow the wrist. From it was a great night to now it burns when I piss. To the ladies who really wanna go dig. To the new artists who just booked the show gig. And to the people who party till they vomit. From the kid who watched Richard Pryor wants to be a comic. You gotta understand, life's got another plan.
Another plan.
Yo, you gotta understand, life's got another plan.
Another plan.
Yeah. Samuelson missed it. Williams got blocked by Smith. The former FIBA teammates that won gold together in Mexico just met at the summit.
All I'm really trying to say is that you never know what's gonna happen. I mean, if you had told me in high school that I would have a solid fan base, and I'd be making money off of music, and I'd be producing, recording, and that I would have said you were fucking crazy.